Alright.
God, it's so big. The file I'm trying to download is huge. 6.5.
Oh, on your phone?
It's taking forever.
Meanwhile, we're back out to the front room. This is way back in the beginning of the freaking game.
Oh my god, this is where we started, isn't it?
Yep. Back in the beginning of the game.
Oh god.
Oh, bio.
I figured as much.
You gotta have more than just one.
Hey, get off my neck. Freaking vampire.
Vampire looking some bitch.
You're all that's left. I stand corrected. I just saw him pop out of the corner.
Jesus.
I don't know about you, but I'm having a ball. Oh, Jesus. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Pull out the other gun. I'm gonna start blaring away. Blasting away. That's what I'm gonna say.
Three more hits and he's done.
Picked up a whole bunch of stuff. I don't know
what. Got all kinds of money running around.
Yeah, probably some more Ripper Blades. Nope, not a single Ripper Blade. Interesting. Okay.
Still tells you to go out there.
Oh, there's a Ripper Blades. I figured I'd get a pair. Package. I am picking up line racks. I don't even have that gun anymore. I should upgrade the Ripper.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Well, you should. I don't see why not. You're picking up all kinds of bleeds. What the hell?
Oh, he's got to be careful on me. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay and then manually bring the marker directly between the shuttle.
So where the hell are you supposed to take and do this?
Apparently, there's no gravity. Maybe there is, and I need to turn it off or something.
Yeah, you gotta turn something off.
I ran all the way down to the end of there, and that was pointless.
Don't act like there's no gravity. Or what have you. Don't act like there's zero G in here.
There isn't. Yeah, okay.
What the hell? Okay, it tells you to go down. How the fuck you plan on going down?
Oh. That way. That was dumb, though. It just, like, pointed here. Go through the railing. Okay.
Straight asinine.
There, now it's off.
Yeah, because he's running funky when there's zero G.
Well, he runs funky and then the camera gets bigger. Or you get to see more of Isaac himself.
Yeah, it's more scope. To do. More of a scope.
First, you need to go down there.
It tells you to go down there, so you fly down there! Holy Christ, that thing's huge. Okay, what the fuck? You just changed the trans system. Okay, apparently you just gotta do it once.
Oh.
We gotta turn that other one. I don't know why, but so be it. Now watch all the aliens come flying out. Oh, you gotta put that in. Little bastard. Little bastard babies everywhere. Gotta turn that one. You turned the far one, but you didn't turn the one right next to it.
I gotta turn that one too, it looks like.
Well, maybe not. No. So which one? Which bay are you supposed to put it in?
Guess it really don't matter.
Right there?
There's nothing there.
So you gotta go to the next bay. No. That brings it to there.
Track controls offline.
Oh shit. Alright, see what happens.
Oh.
It takes it that way. Push it that way. See what happens.
Nothing'll happen.
You gotta take it back over to the ship, don't you?
I was spinning really fast. Alright.
Oh, I see. You had to put it down there and then pull it back. Now pull it back towards you.
Trying. I'll come back over. That was pretty pro.
More lockers to open up.
All ammo I love.
Yeah, drag that all the way back over the ship.
Isaac.
They gotta push it back. You gotta get it there, or do you gotta get it on the other side of the friggin' building? That's the question. Cause he ain't picking it up or nothing. Turn that dial again. Yeah, turn that again. Can you?
No.
Well, what the flying shit? back as far as it'll go, right? No, you can't go that way. You'd have to turn that dial. But it won't let you turn that dial anymore. So what exactly are you supposed to be doing? Shoving that to the ship, right? Okay, you didn't just shove it far enough.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Now you fly back up there. Gotta do a Superman jump.
Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it.
The hell? Yeah, you think it was going to be just that easy, just to jump onto the ship and leave?
Obviously not.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find it, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what kind didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic?
Do you have the marker in the second one?
They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker. A true alien...
That, obviously that red thing is called the marker. You got the red, the big red twirly thing? The marker in the second one.
The stuff of nightmares.
Don't remember.
They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Ben was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Wait. Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
All right, so where you gotta head to now?
Flight control.
Well, yeah, but where the hell is that located?
That way.
Through that door, huh?
Oh, you're joking.
Oh, that snap. Still doesn't fucking stop him. Holy Christ.
Peter says get your head chopped off.
It's more like severed.